Okay, let's do this. This could be the death of these characters, but probably go overboard on the big torches. Could take some bandages and blights. We're not too bothered about looting this quest, we just want to
win.
Be in good shape, you know. I think we got more food. Yeah, let's do this. Just to guarantee that we
I
can
brought my colleagues back
heal.
With much of their intellect intact. A
okay, wish us luck, guys.
Or even the most experienced necromancer. Freed from the trappings of their humanity.
Champion level boss.
Their terrible trade anew.
First champion level quest we're doing.
Reviving the dead.
Champion level,
let's do down the years. Forever.
These are pretty much like we'd pretty much have to release these characters or at least try to do something with them. So they're all pretty crazy by this point. They are strong though. We don't have a jester though, so we're gonna have to be super careful with stress. Oh,
the light, the promise of safety.
Oh, really? Why does everyone survive with one hit point?
We'll go down quite easily. Oh, quite a heal for 26. Nice.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Don't touch the books. Books are bad.
Yeah, books are like always bad.
Cut man.
Cut man's an awesome.
He's fast. Ooh.
Poor light bird is so crazy slow. Yeah, like less attacks coming in is always better.
Skeleton does not leave me.
Okay, good, she's stunned. Oh, nice. Perfectly timed cross.
good.
God damn it, Tuplin.
Props is out of the way.
I'm so stressed out already.
Get a little bit of extra healing while we can. Stuff.
It's like the gold or something. Gold's not a good enemy. Drop one of the keys if you want, or the bandages. Those are much more important anyway, so. We only brought the keys so that we could get what like we just got, so.
Yes. No, no, oh, don't do it, you know.
Yay, thank god.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles. Paid for in blood.
Well, we don't need these.
Yeah, we've got like Doctor to heal the light in.
God damn it.
This is such a nosy party.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
No. Seems a shame to throw away all that money, but we have no choice.
We won't. Stuff to upgrade the town, so.
This guy's got a wolf on his head.
Oh, maybe that's the guy they're talking about.
Oh, it's just a hunter. Upgraded version of the Roxanne. Nothing we can't handle.
Yeah, we're too strong.
Oh, of course he gets to go first this time.
Oh.
Good.
Okay, all good then.
No. Oh. That's fine. That attack's okay.
Especially when it misses.
Yeah, I'll just kill him there.
A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
Can't do it.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
Good. Ignore the books.
That's unusual. Oh no, no, we can't count. Should've kept in that last room.
What? Why?
Oh no, we've got one book, that's okay.
Yes, stun Cupman before he gets to cup someone.
Oh god, there's a hand. Oh, come on.
No, don't protect Cupman.
Spread moves as you stop the attacks coming in.
So yeah, that's the whole party, it's pretty good. Five. Surely I can do better than that. That guy's gonna die from blight, so we might as well wait for that.
Just smite the corpse.
Stressful.
Destroyed.
Very good. Probably try to heal a little while we've got just this one guy alive.
Single target heal open to. He was dying to do that.
This expedition at least promises success.
Maybe camp here. Just to stop me getting
just dressed up.
what do you call it? Reflection.
Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won.
And you could just get a little buffer party otherwise. Minus 25 stress and no nighttime ambush seems good. Why not? It's only reflecting.
Take some damage and just the rest of the party stress.
Yeah.
Don't camp near me, I'm a leper.
That's so good. We know we need to remove things, affection. His leper.
Much better with two diseases than trying to use the Sanitarium.
Okay. It's going to medium quest with me, camp in room one, and then dark.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted.
Get what we did to touch that.
Clear. We already did.
Alright, okay. Open two of these buttons, zero stress.
We can afford to pick up a little bit of money now. Oh no, not this thing.
Eat. Pretty good for 46. Pretty strong. Just make the first one. Just try to straight up get rid of the first one. Heal your feet. So we can't stack it. Then we should go to Hugh maybe. Start stacking bloody on it. What's his flight resistance?
65.
Actually, I've got the item that makes my life really good, so we could just leave it.
I'm more likely to feed it. Please don't get stunned.
This thing's got nothing on us.
Always critting the wrong person. No!
More bleed.
Not enough. Still gets to toss another skull at you.
No.
Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
Shovel? Or medicine? Straight the medicine. Well, like halfway through the room, so. Oh, hopefully be okay.
Scouting would be really good about now. Hey, one more inventory slot. And a torch without any money in it.
A lot of busts here.
I wanted more scouting than that.
Yeah, we could do more scouting. Don't have a good partner for scouting though.
Are often low on supplies.
It was a good roll.
Of course the boss is going to be in the last room.
Yeah. Oh! What's that thing?
Oh! Bone bearer.
Sun dodge on him. Let's not find out what he does. He's got sun resistance on.
Stunned cut man.
Oh, he's a bard.
Yeah, he increases the damage to everyone just by being there. Oh, that's not fair.
And like a necromancer as well.
We can do nothing to him.
Just stab the corpse.
Hopefully that'll prevent him from reviving it.
Yeah, because we don't want to bring it back. So you need to destroy the corpses. Defend the icon. What icon's an eye?
Eye with some big eyelashes coming at the top. Stun him, hopefully. Or not.
Start chipping into him there.
Of course he has to live with one hit point.
Hey, I got him, that's good.
That went a lot better than I could have done.
Drop the torches, we do probably too many. I bet here to drop the holy water in case the pure guy's got some mad buffs on him, but I guess now's the time to drop it. Awarded to the brave and the
foolhardy alike. We can just ignore anything that requires holy water.
Yeah. It's more in the battle if he's gonna debuff us like nuts.
Holy water doesn't remove debuffs anyway.
What did?
Well, it's the medicinal herbs that remove debuffs.
Yeah. Last food.
We're getting hungry. Hopefully that should stick it off a little longer.
Hopefully it should be, well, should be in the next couple of rooms or something.
Damn it.
Cut steak, you know.
Awesome.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Okay, almost there.
Might be in this room.
Don't touch it.
Oh, come on. Hero's history of sins, too much to go.
That such missteps are the exception and not the rule.
No, it's obviously the last one. What can we do to prepare? We've got nothing. Oh no!
Okay. Just get one of the nuggets. Try to end this battle on decent health. Oh no. Please let my resolve be good. Single target heal. The best room. That's the most important character, I think. At reasonable health. Yeah, so I expect to use a single target as much as possible. Please. Yes! Powerful. Awesome.
Anger is power.
Special mixture for my many enemies. Okay, that actually puts us in a much better position.
Yeah, I'm glad that you're have decent virtual chance or something, I don't know. Whoa. Yes, fortune is going to smile on us.
Fortune% protection is a bit ridiculous.
Torch.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Good. I left that alone.
The way is lit.
Here we go.
The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Okay, necromancer always looks good.
Towering, fierce, terrible. Nightmare pain material.
What does Palantir do?
Special matches taking the hit.
Because
there's a party of damage buff.
Awesome. Right, let's check our resistances. Blight, 65. What's his? Blight, 65, 72. See the Aquaman's floor again? I want to just stack Blight on him or something.
I'm scared of this guy. Plus we can't jump.
Yeah, sorry. Stack Blight on him.
Chopping this guy.
I buff, but I try to keep boss up. Yeah. So that we can try to stack Blight without doing too much damage. Of course. A dizzying blow to body and brain. So now. Right, there's that chopping in Hughes probably. Maybe just smite the first guy, because that wasn't enough. So you defense up half damage or whatever, so.
Beans from the pit, you shall not have me. Start the full party healing now. Keep putting Blight on this guy. Good. That means we can use Zealous Accusation. Fifteen Blight damage. Whoa!
The vision. The end approaches.
Must have been really unlucky when we got that full party stun.
Yeah. Should we try and kill that dead body?
He is going to die from Blight. Stop that. There's no point killing the dead bodies because there's so much more skeletons in no place.
Buff your defense in. Just we want a turn that we can get Blight on the Necromancer Lord. This is how a life
is taken. It's fighting this turn.
Yeah. Heal me. That's so much better. So that's 5 points damage.
Good.
Was it?
Oops. Oh, that was recording.
Good.
I believe you're gonna be first. Don't summon another general. Hey, 7.
Get me to try and kill the dead body.
Good. Nice. That means we can ignore this guy. Just attack the necromancer.
Yeah, and get good damage up the necromancer now. And our archers are bad, damn it. Our archers are the bite we've remembered.
Yeah, we should have brought the back probably.
Single target heal down. Yeah, this was pretty much why I had the back one. Back
could stun.
The back target blind one, but up the front ones. We'll put it in maybe key range for you.
He's first. Just have done with this.
Yeah. I'll just spread range him. Shit.
The slightest lapse in concentration.
Can you hear me?
No.
Can you heal yourself?
I can only heal myself.
Wherefore, heroism?
Blasphemers, you offend my ears and my eyes. Okay, heal yourself.
Yeah.
Just in case the Vestal doesn't. Yes.
Yay.
Try and get that corpse out of the way.
Yeah. Getting blight up on him again would be really handy. Awesome.
Yes, my special batch is taking effect. Good.
No blame. Then he'll still be taking 5 damage and he'll be moved to the back row.
Hear its soul screaming out in pain.
They could maybe just buff.
Just don't want to be overwhelmed by skeletons if you can avoid it.
I'm gonna get overwhelmed by damage if we can avoid it. Of course, it attacks it all too. I just get certain damage up.
Nice. damn it.
Yeah. As long as the buffs up, because those guys took so long to kill. Which I stunned to back that too.
Happy actually stunned the Necromancer. Like a 9% chance.
I'm clutch.
Yeah, that means we can afford to do Anguish this turn.
Yeah.
Die.
Oh, oh, so good. 3 damage to perfect. Good.
Power, it has infected us all. Let's get some damage on this corpse.
Yeah, I kill the corpse.
Hopefully that puts these guys in cleave range.
That would be handy. Hopefully we can blight the Necromancer again. Oh no. Damn it.
Such keys. We could kill this guy.
Yeah.
Since he's got a turn this turn.
Come on. We'll try to heal this probably pretty good now.
Yes.
Hey.
That was the right one to crit. Ow. No! Yeah, at least she didn't move.
Blight the fat guy. Try to get the bus back up in defense. So we can't take this much damage. Please don't rest room.
Start doing more damage now.
Yeah. Should we get it?
Really, three of those guys?
No, that's what I wanted. I want to leave the best buff yet. We can blight them. Like the one with the defense buff.
Right.
Yeah, we're on the boat defense buff, unfortunately. He is the buff, we're on the back foot of the healing team.
Okay, he dies from blight and his corpse disappears.
We're part of heal up. Oh, we should be pretty good. I don't see the blight somewhere else. That guy, we can't hit the defense up forever.
It's stunning.
Yeah, it's done actually.
And so it's gonna stun that guy. I'm just gonna die from blight anyway. You try to stun the necromancer.
Yeah, I think so.
Succeed!
Just remember, I've got the items that boost my chance to stun, so that you're gonna stun the resistance to the Scorpion Menace.
We need to kill as many skeletons as we can this turn. He's dead anyway. Fire into this guy. Stop that. Death by inches. Good. Blight him so that his corpse disappears.
Yeah.
Some damage on this guy.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Probably saying to just
heal. Yeah, just heal.
The judgment necromancer. Okay, that's not a bad skeleton from the Ghost Summons. Light that guy. We'll also have to accuse him now.
Okay.
Which might leave his corpse in the road. Nope, it's fine, he'll die.
Yeah, just chop the first one.
The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
Yes.
Good.
Perfect. Come on. Oh, no.
Oh.
Someone might be having a heart attack.
Could have done this alone. I should have. No.
Sorry, I'm the only one that's clutch.
I sailing ship course. Wonder heaven thrice. God, if there's nothing meek, find some courage or burden me no more.
Henry Miller might die in this quest.
But we're almost done. Everything's going to be fine.
She might have a heart attack. Start chopping into him.
53 more stress before that happens.
Yes, that's good.
That means he's dead. He's still got 2 turns of blight. I'll deal with the skeletons you summons. Alright, so 6 hit points. And 1 hit points.
Can I do one hit point with the stun move?
It's minus 100% damage.
You could judgment and necromancer me. It's risky, but it might be worth it.
Yes.
That's cool, the priest killed you and everyone too, as well. Kill him though. Hey, yeah. Priest comes out then to just bop everyone. Sweet.
As victory is mount, so too will resistance.
Drop the hood.
Bop it.
Oh. Okay.
And we're off.
Yes! First high level book.
Hey, 2 achievements. Ha. 16 busts, 16 deeds, and 32 quests.
Uh-huh.